Now we will see what is called part 11, drop dimensions. What is called drop dimension? I want to delete, I want to remove the dimension, entire dimension. Before the tutorial, what we did, drop the only the water, dropping only the level, dropping only the hierarchy, dropping only the attribute. This is what we said. We want an entire dimension to be dropped, like a drop table. Dimension is removed using drop dimension statement. For example, drop dimension, dimension name. Here we created what? Store dim is a dimension name. So drop dimension, dimension name. This is the how to drop the entire dimension. So entire dimension to be deleted here using the drop dimension.